Security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Medical personnel are mandatory.
Security clearance required. Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out.
Mercer, you were insurgent, so I left this at war. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers, by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Thank you.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Security clearance required.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, the divine experience is even special in anyone's mind. Perhaps. I saw nothing divine in all that blood. This is a revelation, Terran. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Mathias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow is your best chance. Harris is back in reservation. And your message? Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
Technology recording retrieved.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Clearance confirmed.
compromised. Correct course immediately.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Krieg identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial. Seen in other specimens. Seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. Promise. End log.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires off us. Shut up! I don't want to. I don't want to.
Christ, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold it. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive. But he hit that thing too hard. What the hell is happening?
I don't know.
Cancel security request.
Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.